Welcome, dear students and friends. Today we will introduce one of my old MBA student who recently cleared UGC NET in management subject in first attempt. So he came in this office and he will motivate to you how will clear UGC NET in management more easily. Welcome, Vinkal ji.
Thank you, sir.
First of all, I give my blessings and congratulations for clearing UGC NET. Okay?
Thank you very much, sir.
Now my question is,
yeah.
How did you clear UGC NET in the first attempt?
Just be careful with your timetable.
Yes.
And make a self study.
Yes.
Give it regular time.
Yes.
It's not a preparation of 1 day or 2 days.
Yes.
It's have a complete time.
Time.
Proper time, over 6 skill.
Yes.
Then you can make target and
yes.
make it clear.
It means you have cleared UGC NET just making the strict timetable.
Yeah, proper schedule.
And how did you prepare the first paper, common test?
First level, sir, by books.
Books.
I follow book of too many publishers.
Yes.
Then I have also prepared for banking exam, bank
yes.
exam.
Yes, yes.
That portion also is for my
yes.
syllabus.
Yes. And the second part, which is related to the management, how did you prepare the management topics? From where you did coaching?
No, I don't take any coaching.
You did not take a coaching
for
of UGC NET, but you
yes.
did coaching of MBA.
MBA from your, yes sir.
Yes.
MBA from SB tuitions.
Yes.
Sir, I prepared second paper for just read my MBA books again.
Yes.
And proper schedule. And nothing else, nothing more. As it, my notes, the Palmer
Kiyo. It means the Vinkal prepared just studying the MBA books and notes. So it is enough.
Enough. More than
to clear the UGC NET, just studying your post graduation's book.
Yeah.
And now, what is your future planning? What do you want to teach?
Sir, my future planning, I want to be lecturer.
Yes, you want to be a lecturer.
My favorite subject is economics.
Economics.
Or marketing management.
Marketing management. Okay. And in the last question.
Yeah.
What motivation you want to give the new MBA student who are doing hard work for clearing MBA and want to become a lecturer? How should they prepare UGC NET in management subject?
Any subject, yeah.
Yes, yes.
So my message to my new students and new friends is that just think positive, set your target and work hard, make schedule time to and self-study. Self-study is must for any success. Any success.
It means you should always be positive. Never feel negative.
Yeah.
This is a main power. And faith in your teachers, faith in your parents,
yes.
and all these persons great motivation to those students who are studying MBA and want to clear the UGC NET.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Thank you very much.